No.
This is what came up in me.
Oh my god, that's...
Yeah, get in here. Oh, that was aggressive.
Welcome
to
MMS News.
Now.
Roll.
The
Intelligent
Amazing Things.
And good welcome to you, Maya.
And good welcome to you too, Katie.
And welcome to MMS News. Now on with the show. And remember, we are focusing on the character traits of MMS, and this month's character trait is fairness.
Fairness means to make judgments that are free from discrimination. If you see someone being fair to either a student or another teacher, go to the MMS News website and fill out the survey to see your name scroll across the screen. We can't wait to see what kind of fair students we have here at MMS.
Now we go to the first story of the week, our MMS story with our jolly and never confused Edgar.
Hey, MMS Edgar here, back again with the week ahead. On Monday, there will be Homework Club, Student Council, MMS News, and 6th Grade Art Club. On Tuesday, we got Homework Club, Comic Book Club, Mad Club, yes, Winter Running Club, 7th Grade Art Club, and the 6th Grade Band and Choir Concert featuring the Jazz Band. On Wednesday, there's girls' basketball tryouts. On Thursday, there is Homework Club. Builders Club is going to Hilltop. Winter Running Club, 8th Grade Art Club, and girls' basketball tryouts again. On Friday, there will be an activities assembly, and some of the band will be going Christmas caroling. Anyway, that's all for now, and if nothing's changed, that is the week ahead. Bye, MMS!
The Trojan News Center has all the ways you can help MMS shine this holiday season.
Hey MMS, my name's Kenzie.
And I'm Allie. And today we're talking about Toys for Teens.
The Toys for Teen Drive is similar to Toys for Tots.
The only difference is that middle school, we collect gifts for teens since they are usually overlooked during toy and gift events.
Your teachers will all have emails with the gifts you are gift suggestions.
An email went home to inform parents as well.
You can bring a gift and see Miss Andreessen, and she will write down your name into MMS Giving Tree.
Your name will be put in a raffle for either a pizza party for you and three friends or a Starbucks gift card.
Gifts are due by Wednesday, December 10th.
Remember to donate, MMS.
And have a great weekend.
Bye!
The book crew has another selection that is sure to be a real page-turner.
Hello, MMS. I'm Madison.
And I'm Alexis.
And welcome to Book Review.
The name of the book this week is Slider.
This book is about a kid named Mal that likes potato chips and will never eat the pizza that his mom makes.
Mal can eat a 14-inch pizza in 4 minutes and 30 seconds, but he can do better, and he has to do better.
There are a lot of eating contests in this book, and the eating contests are hot dog eating contests, and there are some of the guys that can eat 66 hot dogs in 10 minutes.
Again, like always, if you want to know the rest of the book, you have to read it yourself.
And if you have any books you want us to review, email us at mjrbiso412@d15.org.
And me at afres190@d.org.
Bye, MMS!
The movie crew has the next big blockbuster you need to see in the theater. Welcome back, MMS.
We're the
Movie Crew. Sadly, Ryan has left us and is in Florida till January, so we have a new and improved Ryan, Dr. Gomez.
And this week's movie is...
Cats.
It's about a tribe of cats.
And the tribe is making a decision on...
what cat they are going to pick to ascend to the Heaviside Lair, is that how you say it?
And to come back with a new life.
This movie is directed by...
Tom Hooper.
And the voice actors of...
Taylor Swift, James Corden, Jennifer Hudson, Idris Elba, and Judi Dench.
Go see this in theaters on...
December 20th.
And sing along to this perfect movie.
See you next week, MMS.
Peace out from the movie crew.
The top 10 has cranked it all the way up and is ready to blow your speakers with this week's best jams.
Welcome back, MMS. We are back to the top 10 songs.
Let's jump right into it.
And number 10 is Happier by Marshmallow. I want you to be happier.
I want you to be happier. Then at number 9 we have Memories by Maroon 5. All the memories, and the memories bring back
memories, bring back your do, 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 do. Next on the list at number 8 is All of Me by Jon Lind. All of me loves all of you, love your curves. At number 7 is One Thing Right by Kane Brown. A million times, but I got one thing right, you.
I'm Vincent. Today we will be doing video game review. This week we'll be reviewing Terminator Resistance.
Terminator Resistance is a 2019 first-person shooter action video game.
Developed by Tion and published by Reef Entertainment for Microsoft Windows, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One.
This game came out last Tuesday.
The price for this game is about $40.
This game is rated 9.5 stars out of 10.
Bye, MMS. That was all for today for a video game review.
This week, our top three made a sweet, sweet list of the best of the best, so get a fork and dig into this week's list.
Hi, I'm Avery.
And I'm Megan.
In spite of our Christmas holiday,
today we are doing the
top three pies in the U.S.
First on our list is popular in Washington, D.C.
This pie is the Baltimore Bomb Pie.
This pie features Berger cookies, a Baltimore favorite that has more frosting than actual cookie.
In the oven, the cookies melt down and swirl into the creamy vanilla chest base and form a crust of fudgy goodness on top.
Second on our list is popular in New York City.
This pie is a s'mores pie.
This pie features graham crackers for the crust, gooey chocolate custard, and even toasted marshmallow topping.
Last on our list is popular in Los Angeles.
This pie is the Earl Grey pie.
This pie features a buttery crust, a layer of chocolate ganache, and an Earl Grey white chocolate mousse, also with whipped cream.
That's all we have for today.
Have a great weekend.
And consider eating one of these pies. Bye, MMS!
The leaders in the way out of there and the masters of buying the cheapest have the best of the worst in another round of Rip-Off Review.
Welcome back to Rip-Off Review,
the weekly show of suffering.
This week, we wanted to go to the cursed land of the
mobile game ripoffs.
So buckle up!
The first ripoff is the Amazing Rope Police.
This is not amazing.
And should be arrested by the police.
Our next ripoff is Dr. Pixel.
I need to go to the doctor. This one makes me feel sick.
Super Beard Bro here is definitely not sponsored by Gillette.
Well, that was fun.
And really, really sad.
But that's how it always is.
Goodbye, MMS, and remember to stick to the name brands.
We've sent our next reporters to Amazon to find the best inventions you can't live without. So get ready for the next big thing.
Hello, MMS, and I am G.
And I'm Savannah.
And today I will be talking about the top three new inventions. Number one, the gravity jet suit has a 1,050-hour power system that you can soar through the skies up to 80 miles per hour. You can get this for $443,000.
Number two, Ergo is a comfortable hearing aid for people who, for hearing loss. You can get this for $118 per month.
Number three, the WeWalk, a cane that can delete objects, chests, and parts of apps. You can get this for $4.49.
If you want to add inventions, email me at sjoss433@d15.org.
And me at zalvaraz797@d15.org.
And we will say your name. Bye, MMS. Have an amazing day and always be inventing.
Our fact finder has another list of the best facts to make you the smartest person anyway.
Hello, everybody. My name is Jacob, and today I will be telling you 7 fun facts about cats. This was requested by Piper Bonson. Number 1, cats can sleep on average about 13 to 14 hours a day. Number 2, the heaviest domestic cat recorded is about 47 pounds. Number 3, the average lifespan of a cat is about 12 to 15 years. Number 4, the purring of a cat can help speed up the process of healing bone injuries when they purr. Number 5, cats have their smell 14 times better than a human's. Number 6, cats can make over 100 different sounds while a dog can only make 10. Number 7, it is believed that cats cannot taste anything sweet. Bonus fact from Mr. Reardon, the only good cat is a fat cat in a tiny sweater. That is all. Have a good week, MMS.
Aaron has another playlist of music sure to make your next party the best in the world.
Hello, MMS. Welcome back to Playlist. And this week we're doing Top 5 Songs by John Belly. Number 5 is Scattered Thoughts, Volume 1.
See, yeah, I just wanna be.
Number 4 is Translation Through Speak.
Cause you're gonna be timeless.
Because you're gonna be timeless. Number 3 is iRobot.
I do not know love. I am a robot. Ba,
ba, ba, ba. Number 2 is All Time Low.
I'm at an all time.
Number 1 is Guillotine.
When I lose my head, Guillotine.
Bum ba
dim bum bum ba dim bum ba dim bum bum ba dim.
Guillotine. 5, hope you enjoyed me losing brain cells for the umpteenth time on camera. Have a great weekend!
We have heard your cries and paired one of our newest reporters with Yvette to bring you this week's Best in the World of Meme-ness.
Hello, MMS, and welcome back to Meme Review! Okay, look, Coco hasn't been here for a month, so here's me. We will be doing 3 memes this week. Our first meme is, well, fish with a carrot. This meme gets a carrot out of 10.
Our second meme is Stan Slips. This gets an America out of 10.
Our last meme is Mario on the PS4.
It's-a me, Super Mario on the PS4!
Goodbye!
Our YouTuber has went through the recommended, watched the videos, and has made a playlist of the latest channel you need to be checking out.
Hello, MMS. Our names are Peyton and Ian.
This week was suggested by me again, and this week I suggested Oxhorn.
Oxhorn does mainly Fallout, but he also does Doom, The Outer Worlds, and more.
He has 1.2 million subscribers and 429 million 849,952 views.
Oh, Lord!
He also joined YouTube in October
26, 2011. Well, that's all we have for today. And if you have any YouTuber suggestions, be sure to email me at pevns107@d15.org.
Or me at ihawks390@d15.org.
Bye, MMS. Be sure to like and subscribe.
Our food critics ordered ahead, picked up their food, and are ready to give you a dozen reasons you're going to want to eat at this restaurant this weekend.
Hey, MMS! It's your favorite food critic girls, Marissa
and Addie.
This week's restaurant was requested by Mr. Reardon.
The restaurant is
Riverside Bakery.
This donut shop has a 4.7 star review out of 5 stars.
It is open from 4 a.m. to 5:30 p.m.
It is located at 1309 Riverside Drive, McHenry, Illinois.
There is donuts and other bakery delights.
If you want to visit their website, it is riversidebakeshop.com.
Its popular days are usually Mondays.
Our request is Donut Shop over Dunkin' Donuts.
If you want to request a restaurant, email me at mcalabrie920@d15.org.
And me at anemic448@d15.org.
That's all for today. Have a sweet Sprinkle Friday.
Our reporter has found another amazing person here at MMS to interview in this week's People in the Neighborhood.
Now it's time for the people in your neighborhood. Who are the peeps that you meet when you're walking down the street? Or who are the people in your neighborhood? Gotta say right away without delay, they're the people that you meet each day.
Welcome to MMS News. Us four kids are going to help you with learning about a teacher, and their name is Barrett. Ms. Barrett.
Hi.
What is an assistant principal?
So the assistant principal is kind of the second in command, if you will. We have Dr. Glover, who's the principal of the school, and I'm the assistant principal. So I support Dr. Glover, and I work with students, and I work with teachers, and just try to make MMS amazing and awesome and keep it going.
What is your favorite sport?
My favorite sports team. So I have two. Right now, and this is sad to say, but I am a Dallas Cowboys fan for football, even though they're not doing very well. And I am also a New York Yankees fan for baseball.
How many kids do you have?
I have two kids. My daughter turns 9 on Friday, so December 13th, and my son is 7. Mm.
Do you have a favorite book?
That's a hard one. I really like the book My Sister's Keeper by Jodi Picoult. Mm. So I would say that's probably my favorite right now.
Are you known as a go noodle person?
Popsicle! For sure, I love go noodle.
In 2002, did you win any awards or receive any titles?
And this is a Mr. Kinney question. Yes, in 2002, I was crowned Miss Woodstock. So that was my title. I was queen of the city for a year.
It's time to end MMS News.
Bye. Bye, MMS!
The JFL are back with some of the best and the worst fails for this winter season.
Hello, MMS!
We're here for more funny videos to make you laugh.
Oh, and our theme for this week is snow fails.
And yes, we are out of ideas, so please help us out by emailing zlaboo766@d15.org or khennig326@d15.org.
Also, you can see we are on a
crab cake.
But that's totally fine.
This video is sponsored by... What?
No, that was a different script.
Anyway, our first video is a sled with an explosion. Also, this video is sponsored by soap.
Our second video is a sled with an explosion.
Whoa!
Our third video is a sled with an explosion.
Also, if you want more videos, we will make it 5 videos a week if we can make my YouTube channel hit, yes me, hit 500 subscribers. I know, shameless self-promo. Look, trying to sign in, make a script, find appropriate videos, edit them, trying to find Kate in the stem line, find a background, record.
Okay, Zach, we get it!
So please, promote my selfless, shameless self-promo. By subscribing to my YouTube channel.
So, bye,
MMS. Have a great day, MMS, and remember to stay classy.
Thank you.
Here is your moment of fame.
Huh? What? Huh? Huh? Who's that? Huh?
What's that? Huh? What's going on?
I can't see.
Avez-vous une expérience professionnelle?
Faut que j'appelle mes parents. Ils vont être tellement contents. Je suis heureuse, merci. Merci. Merci.
Non, non, c'est...
Merci.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Cilia et bienvenue à la première émission de Easy French. Je m'appelle Cilia et bienvenue à la première émission de Easy French. Je m'appelle Cilia.
Ah tout, j'adore Paris.
Qu'est-ce qu'il veut penser de Paris?
Paris, bah, c'est une magnifique capitale.
Where's my fluffy kitty?
Very good.
Come here, kitty.
Kitty.
Oh. Hello, baby tiger.
Oh, cheese. And a ooh.